start was for the men's 50 metre backstroke final, and Dylan Carter of Trinidad and Tobago is in lane at number 4 as the fastest performer in qualification, and the top 5 performer based on yesterday's World Cup results. So what will we see from the 26-year-old born in Santa Clara in California? Of the pool here in Berlin, the men's 50 metre backstroke final gets underway. A great reaction from Acevedo and Carter at the start to get things off to an imposing beginning from those two, but it is Franta who's got this by 400th of a second at the turn. But Carter is a particularly good finisher. He's demonstrated that to everyone yesterday. It might be Carter again. It's going to be very, very close though, heading up to the wall, and it is Carter ahead of Chekhov, and then Acevedo of Canada taking third position. That's another victory for Dylan Carter. 2 in 2 days,